Hello everyone, and thank you for tuning in. My 2018 Artix Entertainment calendar came in today, and I'll be showing you the different items that you get with several games. The only game I don't play is the original Adventure Quest game. So, as far as Dragon Fable, you get two items. The Eternal Locket that you just equip, as you can see, and then the Chest of Enduring Time. I don't exactly know when that's going to become the Calander class, but eventually it will. I don't normally play this game, but since I have it, might as well redeem it and see what that class turns into. Now for Adventure Quest Worlds, you'll be getting the Armour, a class, two weapons, a cape, and a helmet. I think they're in my inventory, but you just go to badges, hero mark badges, 2018 calendar, open the shop, and there it all is. Earlier I already ranked up the class to rank 10, so after I'm done with this, I'll be doing some damage against some bosses, testing out different enhancements to see which is better. Obviously it's luck based class. I'm not a big fan of the luck enhancement, so this is going to be completely different for me. There's the armor for it, the helmet, and my least favorite part of it, the cape. So moving on to Adventure Quest 3D. If it'll ever show up. There it is. Alright. As you can tell, I've already got the armor for it. You just talk to the NPC Melodia. I don't exactly know how to pronounce her name, but you just talk to her. Come to Hero Mart 2018 calendar shop. And there's all the pieces for the armor. The only one I didn't get was this hood and the cloak. Although this in-game one looks better than the Adventure Quest Worlds one, but I still don't like it. I prefer my Nolgath Nation cape. So there you have it. That's the different items you get from the 2018 calendar.